What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Trevor Cholmes here. And I promised this new series, so here it is. It's gonna be Driving with Trevor. I'm trying to find some cool mixtapes and whatnot, something to sing to. Because that's what I like to do. I like to sing, I like to dance. But when I'm driving, I can't dance, so I just sing. I mean, this is what's in my car right now. I tried to burn the CD, but it just failed miserably. So,
this is my Odyssey.
Spring break for all like the high school kids. I'm in college, so I had class this morning. Oh, the radio's skipping. Actually, better music on.
Call 72.
I'm gonna sing.
Plus applicable tax, prices, and participation.
So I guess during like commercial breaks and stuff, I'll just talk to you. Episode 1, I don't even know if you can see me that well. Just get like light in here. Yeah, fail. But I have no idea where these clouds come from. I live in the desert. There's no such thing as rain. Of course, the one day I want to film, there's clouds. You can't see me. So what I want you to do is just close your eyes. Or go to like Google and Google Matthew McConaughey. Just stare at his face while I talk to you. My amazing voice. Or you could just like thumbs down the video and just go away.
So popular that low-cost versions are popular.
HCG, is that kind of like NCT? Whenever music would come on, this is just irritating me. Let's sing some techno for you then. This is gonna be the lamest first episode ever. Friday. Oh my goodness. Like, oh my goodness. Goodness gracious. What was that? It's Friday, Friday. Everything down on Friday. And we're looking at the weekend. Weekend, Friday, Friday. Everything's good on Friday.
Which seat should I sit in because I'm a girl that can't sing without auto-tune? What was that?
My ears were bleeding. And it didn't help that I was wearing, like, high-def headphones either. She killed singing for a whole day. I was just in so much pain. I mean, I don't mean to diss you, Rebecca Black. But seriously? I mean, if you wrote those lyrics when you were like 12, maybe I'd feel some like... Maybe you are 12. But you were talking about driving and... I don't even know. That song was just like... hurt. And like, you guys are like, well, don't be dissing on Rebecca Black when you can't sing yourself. I mean, I was in an elite choir for 4 years. You know, I was in my sophomore year of high school. It was like, we were number 11 in the country. And yeah, it's just, I don't know. Oh yeah, we were number 11 in the country. Because there was 11 teams that showed up. I love you. Thank you for watching. You make me want to do this more. Thank you, Tonation, for inspiration to get back into my YouTube skills. Cars off. Here we go. Peace. Oh, fail, fail, fail.